Microsoft Excel, a basic introduction tutorial. This tutorial has time links located in the description so you can fast forward to the specific Excel help you need. Excel tools. The Excel ribbon hosts all the tools that are used in Excel. The Home tab consists of the basic tools. The Insert tab consists of elements you can add to your sheet. The Page Layout tab consists of page formatting tools. The Formulas tab hosts tools required for creating formulas for calculations. The Data tab hosts tools that help organize data. The Review tab has tools for editing projects, and the View tab hosts all tools dealing with viewing the document. Let's demonstrate how to use the basic tools in Excel to create a table of items in the UTM chocolate store. Entering data. To enter data, click on a cell and type in an entry. Click on the Tab button to move the selection to the cell on the right, and you may start typing again. Let's fill in the first row of our table. You can also use the arrow buttons to move selections. Pressing Enter moves to the cells below. Here we are filling in the second row of the table. Resizing columns and rows. You may notice that your cell entries cut off due to the small column widths. To resize them, hover your mouse on the column header between the columns until you see the resize icon. Then, click and drag the column until the entire entry fits. Let's resize all of the cutoff cells. Now let's fill in the remainder of the entries in the table. Adding rows, columns, and cells. Let's say we would like to add more columns and rows to our chart. For example, let's say we forgot to add the row called Teacher's Favorite between Chocolate Box and White Chocolate. Right-click on the column header of the row below, which is White Chocolate Bar, and click Insert. Then enter in the new row's name. Another way of adding cells is by right-clicking on a cell and click Insert. You have the options of shifting cells right or down, or shifting the entire row or column to make room for the cell. Selecting rows, columns, and groups. To select rows or columns, click on the header of the column or row. Let's click on the first row's header and make the entries bold. To select a group of cells, click on a cell, hold down the mouse button, and drag until your desired cells are covered. Sorting rows, columns, or groups. Let's sort our product column alphabetically. First, select all data entries in your table. In the Home tab, select the Sort and Filter. Sort A to Z. Now, let's sort the data so that the profit is sorted from largest to smallest. Again, select all entries and click on Sort and Filter. Custom Sort. Beside Sort By, select the Profit column. Beside Order, select largest to smallest. And OK. You will now see that the profits are sorted and that Teacher's Favorite make the most profit. How to cut, copy, paste. Let's say we've entered the wrong cost for Teacher's Favorite chocolate, and it's actually the same price as the chocolate raisins. Right-click on the right price and click Copy. Right-click on the destination cell and click Paste. You can also do this with a group of cells. Now you can format the cells you have entered into a table. Select all cells. Click on the Insert tab, Table, and make sure the data range is good and click OK. Note that when you click cells in the table, a new design tab appears on the ribbon. Here you can change the design and color of the table. Adding, navigating, and renaming worksheets. This table is on the Sheet 1 worksheet. To rename it, double click on it and type in a new name. Type in data. To add another worksheet, just click on Sheet 2 and enter in other data. For further instructions in Excel, please visit our video archives.